Well, you know, when I was a child hundreds of years ago, it's amazing that I wasn't considered a nutter way back then.